Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to fucking Doom Eternal. We're gonna freaking continue from where we left off yesterday when I was really tired. I'm also tired today. Actually, I did do a little bit. I cleared the back of the train, but in my sleep state, it was really bad, so I decided to say screw it. Well, now.
The Hell Priest's position is stable now.
What are my challenges for today? Album, auto map. Demons got it.
And is somewhere in the facility ahead.
I also changed the audio settings a bit. They were where me and Forrest used to have them set for tactics, so they're a little bit better today. Oh my god, I suck. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. The music finally changed. Alright.
The Hell Priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be bad, guys. I'm gonna be bad at first. I'm sorry. I'm bad at the video games. Stop shooting at me! I was playing Gears earlier, I'm not gonna lie, so if I'm bad, it's because I'm playing Gears earlier, and, We changed I changed the audio settings because I thought the music was too quiet, as well as the fact that I wanted you guys to really, you know, feel that not only did I change the music because of the audio, but I realized that when I play, I'm very quiet and I don't talk very much. And because of that, I was like, I should probably do something about that. So here you go. Nope. Confused. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Was there something I was supposed to activate? Something up there. I Yeah, no, I got no clue, guys. I got no clue. We're gonna struggle for a bit while I try to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing.
The Hell Priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Oh yeah. I have shit I should be upgrading. There you go. Upgrades complete. Oh, fuck. After last episode, I'm sure you guys are probably like, Jesus Christ, don't ever do that again. And, I'm sorry. I will try not to do that again. Mike, if you can stop misplaying, that'd be great. Guys, I figured out what I was missing. Christ. I feel like really stupid. Alright, let's get this Vega upgrade and let's go back to the other stuff. Play the game like I do. I am really dumb. At least it's forcing me to, like, relearn the controls, you know? Whoa! Yikes! Is that everything? Okay. Bum 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 b Holy fuck! Die, you stupid pinky thing! Ah, chainsaws of life! Ah, relearn the controls! Do it faster! Fucking go down, Jesus! Go down! Fuck! Oh yes, just show all my rust, guys. All of it. Let's just show off all of my rust, shall we? Alright, so pinkies, you gotta absolutely shoot in the butt, or there's just no fucking way. Oh my god! Fuck you, gargoyles. Spam, button spam. Ooh. snake ass motherfucker! Fuck! Holy shit, I made it so far, only to get so fucked. Go down, you sack of shit! Fuck! I got trapped in a corner there, and there was just no going back. Can you honestly just sidestep a pinky like that easily and then just fuck it in the ass? Because I can't. I'm not that good yet. Me through. Yeah! By the skin of my teeth! God. Why does this game feel so brutal? Thank you. Where is this damn thing? There it is. Oh my god, dude, these missions are gonna take longer and longer every time because I suck! let's breathe a little bit. Alright, let's get back into it. Christ, I don't know how the fuck I did it, but I did it. Something secret in here, yeah? There is something secret down here. The best kind of secret. Alright, there's a secret in this next area too. Was it the codex? It was. Alright, cool.
It was not me! Find an opponent worthy of the Slayer. But I think you would be impressed.
Seriously gonna make me fight a giant mech demon. Doesn't look like there are any secrets out there. Okay. Jesus Christ, I like broke the game there for a second. That felt kind of bad. Alright, there's another secret coming up. Thank you. Seriously? Fuck those. Another rune. This is Richmond. Why would I ever want to be invincible? Why would I ever want to glory kill faster when I just want to glory kill to stay alive? Guys, I am straight up just not having a good time. I'm like dead as shit. fuck. How the fuck am I supposed to make this jump? Okay, so you can't get in there that way. Then what way are you supposed to get in there? Yikes. Get better at hiding secrets the further into this game you get. Who the hell is calling me? I don't know who's calling me. Hey, that's my phone. Yada yada. I should have muted that. I didn't mute it. My bad. What does this lead to? That's how you get down here. One secret leads to another secret, which leads to, I missed the secret. Okay. I do wish my guns did more damage. Necessary, but I don't care. Ooh. Oh man, I carry more ammo, but I don't carry more HP. I really should go for the HP upgrades. Oh, wait. Dude, fuck that stupid thing that makes shields in its entirety. Ooh, I can cut one of those guys into pieces. Ooh! The power of three fuel. You guys are really annoying with your buildable shield bullshit. Okay, this way. Great ammo. Please donate to my cause. Thank you. Yay, barrels regenerate. Yay, barrels give me ammo back. Okay, after this I think it's all frag grenade upgrades because I ain't got nothing else I want to upgrade. Are we good? Is it just the next couple areas? Oh man, I still got so many more areas to go! Dude, I hate these things! Shit looks at all. Oh, so it's making me drop down. Wow, okay, so I still have to dash. Why am I watching him construct the thing I'm gonna have to fight? I get there. Got it. I was looking and I found it.
Welcome, Slayer.
Now, it says fast travel unlocked. That means I can go back and upgrade, right? Right? Can I technically go back and... I'm not ready to die.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Slayer
to get it. I'm playing dumb. Fighting this thing head on? Kinda stupid. Oh, shush your fucking mouth, you stupid bitch boy. I'm learning. losing all my HP!
Such a pity. We were just getting started.
Okay, so that's multiple HP bars. That's not fucking cool.
machine, attack!
Bitch. Oh my god.
Excellent. Smash the editors.
God damn it.
The beast. Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest. Perhaps in return for my...
No! No, I do not. You did. Blood Punch Shockwave is now more powerful. Yay! It only cost me everything I have. Oh man, look at all those XP boys! Look at all these skins and stuff I'm unlocking. Ooh. All right, well, the episode's gonna get dragged on a little bit, but I'm gonna do some base management stuff because Jesus Christ, do I deserve to do some management here. And get some upgrades.
Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore nest now.
Thanks, man. The Gorna. Oh, I see. All of these are the records. I'm starting to see what areas of my ship are and what they're supposed to represent. What is this? New gun? This looks like a BFG, but I don't think it's a BFG. Called a ballista. Oh, I like that. Give me more of that. Fuck it. Yeah, screw it. Let's just open this first. It's not upgrades, but it'll work. Yeah. Just give me the old Doom Slayer set. That classic Doom Slayer. Right? Classic Doom set, I'm guessing. Yeah, classic Murray. Yeah, that's what I... Okay. What's down here? We got a Vega upgrade, which I kind of want. On the ballista. Hold to charge up an enemy jet projectile that embeds in demons and then explodes. Hold to charge up a launch and energy blade that will cleave enemies as it flies. I like the sticky grenade sound. Thanks, dude. Armor coin. Mega upgrade, let's go for that. Eventually, so no harm, no foul, but I am the last battery I got. Let's put a key in here. Probably should have gotten these instead. My batteries. But it doesn't actually look like I can even power them yet until I probably power everything up top. I had to guess. Probably progression lock. At least that's how I would do it if I was the designer. So. I'm assuming, but if that's how I would design it, I'm gonna guess that's probably how A designed it. Okay, let's check for a minute. Ballista, air blast. Movement speed and air blast mode is increased 30%. Let's get this. See how it works. Okay. Anything else I've got to upgrade? I don't really think so. Get all my suit stuff. Probably go fundamentals next or spec into frag grenades, which allow me to spam more grenades. But yeah, I think that's where we're gonna leave it off. So yeah, no. Thanks guys for watching. Next time we'll do more Doom and probably suck and probably get my ass kicked even more, and it's gonna be lovely and you're gonna love to watch me die. Haha, goodbye.